Hi y'all, 안녕하세요. This is Hazy from Seoul, Korea with Coin Info News. And today I will be talking about Fairwin. It is an innovative gambling platform on the Ethereum blockchain network. So before we get into it, let's talk a little about the current affairs of the gambling industry. It seems to be slowly diminishing as player after player gets more disenchanted due to the fact that they think their chances of winning are unfairly manipulated so that the house can maximize its profits. In lots of cases, some companies even straight up refuse to pay out the winnings, and this has created a lot of frustration among the players. Fortunately, a new project has decided to solve these issues and save this once promising industry with the help of blockchain technology. There are countless unresolved problems with most online casinos. Right now, only the rich can afford to run them because large investments are needed to build such platforms and cover bets. Another problem being that legacy casinos work with a 10% edge to cover their initial losses and gain profit. Another common issue is the suspicion that casinos might manipulate the outcome of the game and deliver unfair results. The player has to double risk their money. First, when they gamble, and second, when they gamble with a casino that might take their money unfairly. We can find problems even on the first generation of casinos built using blockchain technology. Transactions might take a few minutes, and this disappoints players who are so used to instantaneous results. The transaction costs are high, and even though they have solved many problems found in traditional online casinos, these casinos fail to offer the players the excitement that they are accustomed to. Meet Fairwin. Powered by blockchain technology, Fairwin is a decentralized gambling platform that ensures the integrity of winnings with the use of an algorithm known as Fair Channel. Payouts will be made instantly by an automated system powered by the Ethereum network and the Fairwin token, also known as FWIN. With the goal to transform the traditional online casinos into a more honest field of activity, Fairwin comes with a completely different approach. Using blockchain technology, Fairwin will solve many existing issues by offering a more transparent and secure alternative. Fairwin is a platform that makes the house decentralized. Therefore, starting an online casino can be accessible to everybody, and developers can now create simple user interfaces that connect games and players. Unlike present casinos, the Fairwin platform does not need confirmation from miners for every turn because almost all transactions are off-chain. This will greatly improve the player's experience by offering instant games. And the best part about Fairwin is that it is run by online professionals who have over a decade of experience. They know how to bring excitement to online casino players. Fairwin has improved technologies used by other game platforms on the Ethereum blockchain by creating an adaptable platform to all devices and browsers. Worldwide game developers can easily create 2D and 3D games on the Fairwin platform. The Fairwin token, FWIM, will be in the center of the Fairwin platform ecosystem. Instant transactions will be conducted on the Fairwin system, which only accepts the FWIM tokens. These tokens are universal and are used as chips to make bets and are also used as compensation to game developers on the Fairwin platform. The number of the issued Fairwin tokens is limited, which guarantees a high demand for them and they can be competitive in the market. Token value will increase as new games and players join them. So far, the Fairwin team has come with 3 games that the players will soon be able to enjoy on this platform. First one is Yggdrasil, the Tree of Life. It is a 5x3 slot game about a magical tree. The user collects mana in order to grow the tree, and features get unlocked as the tree goes through growth stages. The next is Back to the 90s, which is a Japanese style fight club game that will feature two main characters, a girl named Aiko and her friend Taro. The player begins by selecting a character and challenges the bad guy to a fight. The goal of this game is to pass all levels, defeat all contenders, and hit the jackpot. The third game is The Drop. I do not have a screenshot of it. but it is set in Colombia back in the 1970s when operations of Pablo Escobar's Medellin cartel were in full swing. Starting as a newcomer in the organization, you as the player are supposed to drop cargoes from a plane and complete the missions. The team behind Fairwind is a strong team of experienced developers in their area. They have developed hundreds of games as well as tens of billions of movies. The development team is committed to offer the best experience for its users and correct the errors that the less experienced developers might make upon entering the gaming market. The CEO, Roman Morozov, he is a structure-oriented, proven specialist, master of change, and a jack of all trades, who thrives in a challenging, collaborative, fast-paced environment. His visionary and entrepreneurial skills will ensure that Fairwind will reach its full potential. So let's take a look at their website. The web address is fairwind.io. As you can see on the top, you will be able to subscribe your email so you can receive updates about the Fairwind ICO. And as we scroll farther down, we have the white paper here in languages: English language, Russian, Turkish, and Chinese is coming soon. Their website language are English, Russian, Indonesian, Turkish, German, Spanish, and Korean. So scroll down more. It has addressed the problems with the online casinos and the solutions. Also, there is more about the gambling platform and another Fair Channel section that goes into it some more. Here we have the Fairwind tokens or the FWIN. There is a brief explanation about the uses as well as the ICO sales format. So meet the team here. Here's the CEO Roman Morozov, the lead developer, followed by the rest of the team. Their roadmap since April 2007. Their partners. And here we have the ICO countdown timer, which is less than 28 days. So, in conclusion, Fairwind looks like a solid project backed by an experienced team and strong products. The approach of this project can bring a positive impact in the world of online gambling and even inspire other projects in the future. Fairwind's ICO will be in about 29 days. I strongly encourage you to do your own research, and you can find more about this amazing project by visiting their website and reading the white paper at fairwind.io. If you decide you want to be a part of this promising project from its early stages, be sure to subscribe to their email newsletter. So that's all for today. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and press the notification bell. And if you want to follow us on Telegram, look us up at coininfo.news there to keep up with the latest news about blockchain and cryptocurrency. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.